behind me.
Defender behind me.
I won't fear.
I won't fear.
I'm filled with anointing.
I'm filled with anointing.
My cup's overflowing.
My cup's overflowing.
No weapon can harm me.
No weapon can harm me.
I won't fear.
I won't fear.
The people of God say hallelujah. He's my comfort.
He's my comfort.
Always holds me close.
Always holds me close.
He always guides me.
He always guides me.
Through mountains and valleys, yeah.
Through mountains and valleys.
Gonna sing mercy and goodness,
of mercy and goodness.
Gives me assurance, oh,
gives me assurance
that I'll see His glory. One more time, hallelujah, sing hallelujah, yeah.
Hallelujah,
I am not alone,
I am not alone,
never alone, no. He's my comfort, yeah.
He's my comfort,
oh.
Spirit lives within me.
Your spirit lives within.
So I will walk.
So I will walk in your.
Your spirit lives within.
Your spirit lives within.
My victory.
My victory.
My victory.
My victory.
Your spirit.
Your spirit lives within.
So I will walk in your.
So
peace.
I will walk in your.
My victory,
my victory,
your spirit
really.
Indeed, Father, you hold us close. Indeed, Father, you are our comfort. You are our shield. You are our strength. We can run to you and hide and be safe. Heavenly Father, today, Lord, we just ask that you would just continue to occupy this space of being a God of comfort, a God of wholeness, a God of peace. You said in Psalm 23 that you lead us to still waters. Father, we continually ask you to lead us to still waters, oh God. And Heavenly Father, we just ask in that you continue to be all this and more. In Jesus' name we pray.
He's my comfort, Savior.
He's my comfort. Always holds me close.
Really?
I thought you guys would look in.
All right, let's stop for a minute.